Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. A few days ago I was asked in the comment section of one of my other YouTube videos how to downgrade from firmware version 154. At that time I didn't even knew that this firmware version existed, but today, because I have a little bit of time, I decided to check it out. Let me tell you from the beginning, don't upgrade. You won't get any benefits. And you won't be able to downgrade to a custom firmware version, at least not easily. And besides that, you also won't be able to use other third-party apps like M365 tools, for example. So let me show you, because I don't know if you can see what's on my screen. I will record and I will try to put the recording on the video. So I'm running 154 now, and on the dashboard I can see everything correctly, so the internal communication is not changed, but the Bluetooth firmware is upgraded, and other third-party apps are not able to communicate with the scooter correctly. And I'm starting now M365 tools, and you will see that it displays some information, but not all of it is accurate. So for example, one temperature sensor is saying 26 degrees, but the other one is saying minus 20, which is not true and not possible. So clearly something is wrong here. So I'm not sure if you can see here on the dashboard. The scooter turned off because it sat idle for a while. So on the dashboard you can see the temperatures, 26 and 25 degrees. But on the phone it's saying 26 and minus 20, which is clearly not right. The battery is indeed at 71%, but this app is not going to show the speed anymore. I cannot control the lights or the cruise. In here, no information is displayed, so you don't see the firmware versions anymore. As I said, you cannot control the cruise, and in the battery section again a big surprise. So these battery cells are okay, as it can be seen here. So I hope you can see. Yeah, so this is why I'm saying that you shouldn't upgrade to this firmware version. Actually, I would even say don't use the Mi Home app at all. I mean, for this electric scooter is not useful. If you have other Xiaomi devices, then yeah, of course you can use it, but with the scooter, I don't see the reason. I'm not sure if I will have enough time, but I will try to flash an older version for the Bluetooth module using the ST-Link programmer. And if I will have the time, I will also do a video about that. So that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye.